Hi VCU, I'm Nadia Forde. Welcome to my photo shoot.
Welcome.
I did my first job when I was 7. So when I was trying on my communion dress, and the owner of the shop was there, and they asked me to do their ad for their communion sale in Social and Personal magazine. And to be honest, I was 7, so I didn't really care about anything but my Nana did. So she kind of said, yeah, go ahead. And I really enjoyed it, and it was a great day. I remember it was in the Burlington Hotel that they did the shoot, and that was my very first one. And then from that, my Nana put me into an agency, and I did like Ms. magazine when I was a teenager, and yeah, I did like a lot of British magazines and stuff growing up. And then when I was 18, I signed with Assets and I left school. Well, as soon as I finished my leaving cert, then I went into this. Hi boys, I'm Nadia Forde. Welcome to my photo shoot. And I was doing a bit of promotional work and with 104, and then, you know, it was kind of like people were asking me, do you want to kind of do a bit of modeling? So I haven't had, you know, many defining moments in my life, but probably Miss Universe, going into that 3 years ago, I got signed by Assets from that competition. I got to meet so many people in the industry, photographers, journalists, media. You know, it was like a boot camp basically for modelling. That's how I describe it, for 6 months of my life. And it was brilliant getting the experience. And I suppose that is kind of the reason where I am now, is because of that competition and hard work, of course. I don't really know what my plan for the future yet is, because I'm only 21, so I've loads of time. And it's such a short-lived career. It has such a shelf life on it that, you know, I can't do this forever. But it's an amazing job to meet people and everything. I fell into this, so I'm sure something else will come up, I hope. Otherwise, I'm screwed.